get your census letter already? Hello, this is Reinhard von Hennix, and today's mail in midst of the whole coronavirus stay at home, work at home and be safe situation brought me the official mail from the United States Census, which is one of the things where the government needs once in a while to know where are my people. Well, the current census, the census 2020, is under some kind of interesting situation. By law, you're required by April 1 to respond. If you don't respond on time, you may be home visited or chased otherwise by some governmental authorities. I wonder how this will all shake out in light of the corona. It doesn't change the fact that your participation is required by law. Pretty much printed clearly on the backside. Am I required to respond? And the clear answer is yes. Will the US Census Bureau share your data with other law enforcement agencies? The official answer is likely not. So if you're an immigrant, if you're an immigrant in an undocumented status, just report, just fill out this form, because your local government may benefit from some kind of public funding, which eventually may mean that you may benefit from it as well. But of course, try to be legal is the best stage. The second thing which I realized when reading through the census material is the following. They are able to provide it in different languages. Pretty neat. So next to English, I see Spanish, I see Chinese, I see Vietnamese, and as a German native, I'm surprised to see that there is no German. What does it mean? It either means that the Germans in this country are so well adapted, so well absorbed into the US culture that they speak proper English so they don't need it, or it could also mean that nobody at the Census Bureau speaks proper German or even realizes that German is missing. Whatever it is, fill it out in your native language or in English. Good luck.